Hello. Press star one.
Hello.
Hello, madam.
We're trying to call you, Kra. We
My
want
phone.
to call you. Okay. There was one issue that we wanted to clear. Madam, I mentioned your Facebook post, not itself.
My friend also said that day there was so much pressure, uncle. Now,
And
like,
who is referring to?
aha. But
So
the
you
issue
don't
is
have
that,
any record of it out? Because
no.
you don't have any. Because
No.
the warning in I the reproduction version where people are quoting that this is what you put on it. Where I wanted to see you again is okay. I said these people are corrupt, but the corruption is even the reason why you said it, which we have come to confirm. But you also said these people are thieves.
This I said the other.
They are thieves. That is what the report is saying. Did you say they are thieves?
No, I didn't say that.
So it is a corruption that you said.
Yes.
Okay. So then, when you look when you look past that, I want you to add to the statement that we didn't say they are thieves, so that we can say that one you denied it, that you didn't say that, but for the corruption you insisted that they and gave reasons for why it was. We went to Colombia today, and
Okay.
when I came back, I haven't been too well, too
Oh,
fine.
sorry.
Not too fine because I'm sick,
Oh,
but
really? Uh-huh.
because of the issue
But
that I had
oh.
to share.
Oh.
And I don't know. I don't know. I came to inform my boss, and he's also, I think he's worse than me. So we are trying to, and probably what you said is giving us opportunity to look at what is actually happening. If you had not said this thing would have just gone. We've looked at the contract, the new one that they brought, and then the memorandum of understanding. We spoke to other people, the director of HR, the director of finance, and then they've also taken us through the challenges of the system and what they're actually bringing on board and the benefits and other things. And we've also looked at we've confirmed there was a selection process where they had an order of merit. We've seen that document. We've seen the document that go to controller. We've also seen the response from controller. So we are trying to find the best way to go around it. We've invited these people. They will come tomorrow.
Okay.
The deputy to the duties of staff. We've invited them to come. Unless I'm hoping that they'll come and see that. But what made me sad was that there's a letter that the CEO has gone to stop his earlier letter. And that was what made me sad. You should have insisted.
That's the when the pressure is coming from people in high position. Yeah, so then he felt that okay, let me send the letter and wait and then see. Then there is pressure, so much pressure that the person that the president has appointed can't work. Even when he takes a decision, he has to reverse it. Then what are we doing?
I hope so it can be resolved. So when we look, I just want you to deny that aspect because we cannot find your post. It's no longer on the Facebook. We cannot find it. But if you, because we didn't mention that one, so we want you to say that even though it is in the public domain that you said you are chief, we didn't say that.
You see, there are some
That one.
people. There are some people, like yesterday, I was saying. There are some
People
people.
have also duplicated your this thing and they are talking.
People
And they
cry
are
have created.
pretending to be you.
Exactly,
They are
people have created
pretending to be you.
plenty. So when me I post, they also take the same thing.
Okay.
They also post some, and they
Okay.
don't post. Maybe don't post exactly what I said.
Okay. Okay. So can you, that is what I want you to state, that this is what you stated. But you are aware that there are other people pretending to be you who are also putting things, but they are not yours. So that we'll have it on record. Why? That aspect was denied. As for the corruption aspect of it, from what you said and what we have gone to confirm, you wouldn't be too far from right to say that this is what happened. But we need to manage. The people are your people. We need to find the best way to make sure that Kolegu works the way we all want it to work.
And our government too works.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Me right now, I am looking at how all of us can solve this issue. Take the public out. Make Kolegu work and the government work.
Yeah, that is it. I was wondering, because you need somebody who will be neutral to tell them exactly what is there for them to understand. And I wish I could have an audience with the president himself.
Okay.
Because it looks like most of the things don't get to him.
Yes.
Most of the
things. Yeah, I like it. I liked it yesterday. I've been thinking about it. When you said, I feel sad for Nana.
Yes.
Yeah.
And if every...
I think he has good intentions, but
he's
not going to achieve it.
Yes. If every public sector, MD, CEO, has somebody like me, I'm telling you, and the person is, they are opening their eyes and they are working and they are making sure that they are supporting the CEO to when the CEO is taking right decisions. By 2 years by now, at least Ghana will move forward tomorrow.
No, we'll move forward. We'll move forward. I don't think those who have moved forward are better than us.
Yes.
They are not magicians. They are human beings. And whatever they have achieved, we can even
achieve more.
Better than what they have achieved.
Me, right now,
about our attitude and the way we have to.
I've achieved my aim. For you going there, Kura, I'm fine.
We got there. Is that we should come at 11? We got there before 11, and we left after 2.
Wow, then that was like 3.
We asked questions. We spoke. We asked questions. We confirmed. We looked at documents. We made photocopies. We did all those to be sure that we understood